Talking about teaching stuff in school, right? I was on Instagram the other day when I was at my mum's house 2 days ago, and there was a black girl, no, mixed race girl, should I say, and she was complaining that they don't teach black history in schools. Yeah, mixed race girl, she was on a live stream, split screen with one of her people then. I think it was like her friend or something like that. And she was complaining that they don't teach black history in school. Now, I slightly think, right, if you're pro-black, right, that's slightly racist or whatever, isn't it? Now, hear me out, yeah? I'm not pro-black, yeah? I'm pro-Jamaican, yeah? I'm not pro-black, yeah? I will not see another black person and think that's my brother, yeah, just because the person's black, right? I don't know nothing about you, yeah? I don't know what your name is, I don't know what type of mindset you have, yeah? I don't know nothing about it, I just know that you're black, yeah? So I ain't gonna think that you and I is the same just because, you know, we're the same color, yeah? I'm not pro-black, yeah? This girl is basically trying to promote, like, pro-blackness. She's basically trying to promote that they must and they have to teach black history in schools, yeah? Now, in my mind, right, they shouldn't just teach, because she was like, oh, we're sick and tired of hearing about Henry VIII and his wives and that. In my mind, right, they shouldn't just teach black history in school. They should teach world history in school, yeah? That mindset of, oh, they need to teach black history, yeah? That pro-black mindset, for me, that's racist, isn't it? Yeah? Why are you not promoting they teach all history from all different parts of the world, yeah, in school, yeah? Some of the history is interesting, you know, yeah? How, you know, the Turks and the Romanians went to war and shit like that. Like, even that, Turks, yeah? People think Turks are the kebab, people who cook kebab. Nah, fam, the real Turks look Chinese, yeah? They got Chinese-looking eyes, yeah? But you didn't know that, yeah? The real Turks, the original Turks, yeah? They're from, like, northern Central Asia, around Kazakhstan, Tajikistan, all them kind of places there, yeah? They should teach all history in school, yeah? So yeah, teach Henry VIII, but teach us about the Romanians, yeah? Teach us about the Turks, teach us about Africans, yeah? Teach us about slavery as well. Teach us about fucking, you know, I don't know, fucking people up in Norway and the Vikings and, yeah? Teach us about people from all over, yeah? Hitler and Russians and teach us about people from all over, innit, yeah? It's slightly racist, yeah, to be hell-bent on them just teaching black history in school. And second of all, yeah, so what if school ain't teaching black history? Ain't it down to the parents to teach their children about history? Yeah? Because I don't know, like, them little Turkish kids and that, they know about what, you know, Turkish history, probably a little bit or whatever. Yeah, because their parents probably teach them. Little Romanian kids who are born in this country, their parents will teach them about Romanian history. Yeah? So don't rely on the school to teach you everything, yeah? Sometimes some of the parents got to take responsibility in that, yeah? Why don't them parents who are watching fucking Emmerdale and EastEnders and that, why don't they fucking teach their children about black history, yeah? Instead of watching BET, yeah? How BET going to help you or your child, yeah? You can spend that time teaching your child about black history. Yeah? Instead of fucking watching B.E. Bomber Clark T. Make me swear in this thing.